Hey guys, for those of you curious about these new runes, I go over each tree in depth on ProGuides.com. I talk about which champs they would synergize well on, and I give my personal opinion on them. The link for ProGuides will be in the top of the description. Make sure to check them out if you're interested in the new runes. And here's a sneak peek of today's video. Oh, here comes the one. Whoa. 2v1. I got this. I can actually do this. Going on here. Fellas, we're running out of time, okay? This is what's going down today. I'm playing a spicy champion. Well, it's not so spicy, but we're gonna make it spicy, okay? Here we go. Oh my god, we really got it. Is the strongest Nacho Libre. Okay, I think that's how it's okay. Yeah, all right. We're playing AD Bravo, okay? We're running Fervor of Battle. This is going to be ridiculous. I believe. All right, let's hop in the game, fellas. Here we go. All right, dude, we got the tank squad. Yo, this cape is nice. How do I put my cape back on? Do I only get the cape once? Oh, dude, I'm doing that to merch guy later. 100%, I'm doing that to merch guy later. Oh, dude. Oh, I think they saw that. World War 3 is about to begin. Oh, God, just auto. Dude, Brahms level 1 is actually so good. How you doing? Oh my goodness. Just proc the passive, fellas. Proc the passive. Oh, we got him. She's gonna flash. Oh! What? Okay, we know. Execute it. I'll take it. Dude, that tower did so much. Long sword, here we go. We're starting off strong, like I said. Alright, yo, fellas, we got him on the ropes, right? On the ropes. You know what that means? We gotta get on the ropes. This is gonna be them in about 2 seconds. You ready? Come up on here. So this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go like this, right? Come up on these bad boys and drop on them. La 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 la. You don't have good throat exercises I could do? Anyone? Yeah, bro. What do you want? Damn. Seriously? Dude, what are you, 13, bro?
Throat exercise.
Hey, buddy, you wanna give me a bunch of... Dude, my editor is so freaking immature these days. Jesus, Tondo, come on, buddy. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. Dude, I'm down to go, just auto. I can shield for you too, bro. Oh. Kobe! Got him! Oh, wait, that actually did so much. Dude! My autos are doing so much. Yo, watch this. Nami's not gonna ever see it coming. You walk far back over here, right? So they think they're safe. Oh, never mind. Proc the stun, bro. I'll save you. Wait, where are you going? Yo, your base isn't that way. Your base is not that way. Oh, nice. Oh my god, I just missed that. Listen, such a money. Do you want to go? Oh my god, dude, if that hit, she was dead. Wait, what? My boy's got my back! Yo, high five, minions! Yeah, so what's going on here? What's going on here? Sniper! I don't think I can do this. Bop! One more! Got him! Dude! This actually ain't that bad! Galio? Just trust in the... What the heck? Okay, you're dead. Hit the stun. Oh, what's going on? Got the clip. All right, Twitch is going invis. He might be looking for some sneaky stuff down here. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do a little invasion. Yo, I see you, buddy. I see you. Watch this prediction. Slow-mo it. Okay, close enough. Close enough. You're still dead. Gotcha. Wait, where are you? Okay, there's a lot of people. Oh, we got one. I think I hit the Nami. Dude, what is happening? Oh. Bop. Very nice, very nice. Yo, Go for the fish. Go for the fish. Don't bail out on me. All right, now we're going fishing. Oh, bup. Dude, I'm not outing. I'm just killing people with my Q. Ow. All right, could have shielded that. Don't worry, he's dead. 100% he's dead. Swagging knight. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Here come the glasses. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, so we need some more damage. We need some more damage, dude. And you know what this calls it? This calls for a crit. Dude, I'm so curious what Braum's crit animation really is. You know, every champion has a different crit animation. Some are actually hilarious, by the way. But let's see what Braum's is, dude. Let's see what we're going to be busting out here today. All right, just give me a good old crit. Here we go. Okay, not a crit. All right, not a crit. All right, not a crit.
2,000 years later.
Oh, wait. Nope, nope. Still not a crit. All right. Okay. Oh, there it is. What I did? Did I kick him? Slow mo the kick. Coming in for the reach around flankerino. Oh, I'm just kidding. You're coming to me. How you doing? How you doing? Oh god. Oh god.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh god. No, I can't. I can't. So the problem with a non-tank Braum is you're going to get CC'd and then you won't even have time to put your shield up and you're going to be dead before you even have a chance to put your shield up of what just happened. So we might be screwed. No. Okay. I believe let's just put our shield up a little earlier and deal some damage. I'm coming in hot, bro. Nice. Oh, that's what I'm looking for, dude. I'm going to die quick, but I'm also going to do a lot of damage real quick. All right, dude, honestly. Our kicks are the ones dealing the damage. Okay. That's what's dealing all our damage. So, we need more kicks, aka critical strike, fellas. 50% crit? That's actually not too bad. All right, Gromp, rematch. Here we go.
Fight!
There, my kick. Dude, I'm kicking. I either smack him with my chair or give him a roundhouse kick, dude. This is nice. This is real nice. Oh, here comes the one. Whoa, 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 whoa. 2v1. I got this. I got this. I can actually do this. Oh my god, I was so close, dude. I thought I could do it. I should W myself for the extra armor bonus. Oh my god. Mark my words. I'll be back, people. I'll be back. All right, they're 100% coming. Gotta be a little careful. Dude, honestly, if I fight with my boy Jarvin, me and him work well together. Okay. We got bubble. Oh, I'm coming. Up. I'm shielding everything. Oh, smack him. Bonk. Dude, let me pop him. Okay, out of this guy. Out of this guy. He's going to kill me. Yes. Dude. I just keep smacking him and kicking him. Not my editor. We got a problem. This is a serious problem. If I practice stun and run, I should be... Wait a minute. What was that Sejuani just doing to me? Oh, ho, ho. Fellas, are you seeing what I'm seeing right now? The Sword of 1,000 Truths. Oh my god. I am so powerful right now. It's not even funny. Dude, look at this thing. The power this, you guys do not understand how powerful this thing is. Yo, I'm just gonna let it play for me. Seriously, just do your thing, bro.
Moments later.
You're boosted. You're boosted. Okay, what was that? Seriously? Baron killed you. Seriously. I'm selling this garbage. I'm selling it. I don't want it anymore. I'm selling it. It's garbage. We only have 80% crit. I'm gonna make a slight correction to that. Okay, just a yep. Okay. Mm-hmm. The kicks are gonna be coming out. Okay, next team fight. It's gonna look a little like this, fellas. A little like this. Dude, they're busy up there. I'm busy on your nexus. Okay, inhibitor, same thing. Galio, push. Focus on the tower. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, we got it pretty low. It's honestly not the worst thing I've ever seen.
I'm calling PETA.
No, no, please, please don't. No, please. Merchka, how you doing? You doing okay, buddy? He's doing fine. He's doing, trust me, he's fine. He's fine. Yeah, let's push, boys. Dude, the kicks are the best. I just kicked all those minions. All right, the biggest thing right now is using our shield to stop basically Twitch spray and pray, gold cards like that. All right, missed that one. And waves like that, okay? That's what I'm talking about. I'm in a bubble. Oh, that galley just popped. Where did Twitch go? He actually disappeared. No, you don't. Dude, Nami was moonwalking. Get over here. Oh god, this bubble hurts. Get me out of here. Oh, we're fine. We're fine. Mop. I can't catch her. Oh my god. You like automatically eat the bubble if you shield it like that. Yo, we gotta push, fellas. We gotta push. All right, one final finisher. One final finisher on the merch guy. Here we go. Guys, thank you so much for watching. We upload basically every day. It's gonna be hard because we're at TwitchCon, but I appreciate you guys watching. Make sure to drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and peace out. Oh, the giveaway is in the bottom top of the description. Good luck. Peace out.